everybody, it's me, Mocha Chocolate 68, and today I'm coming to you because it's wash day. It's time to wash my hair, and I'm gonna use my Design Essentials shampoo, sulfate free shampoo, and let's see how this works. So let's get started, guys. All right. Okay, you got it.
I use hot water to wash my hair because my hair, I'm thinking I have low porosity hair, so it takes a lot for it to penetrate my scalp. So that's what I do. Okay, first washer. Oh, it feel rich, it feel good on the back of my hand. I see this front. Oh, it feels good, dang. Okay. All right, Design Essentials. And this back. Hit my back. On my head. In the front. Side. That one little lather, that one little pump did a lot. Oh, okay. This feels good on my head. And I take the comb and I scrub it a little bit. Like this. So I can reach my scalp and stimulate my pores a little bit. And this is just the first wash, and this ain't bad. Ah. Okay, now. Nice and lathery. You know, get a lot of suds. Just a little bit of my head came out. This flat out. Ah. Taking that flat out. So that's out. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to take my hair out so I can get shampoo in here. Last one. Do this so my hair won't tangle a lot. Okay, rinse one. Okay. One more washing. Not that much. One side and get the other side. That one handful lathered real good too. So before my head came out. So just about this much came out. I'm rewashing. So, you know, just take it and not rough. I know I look like I'm rough on my head, but I'm not. I take the comb again, and I do like this to stimulate my scalp, because my scalp is itchy. So I just do this until I get me one of those little things that stimulate your scalp. I gotta get me one now. Do this. Then I rinse it out. So, you come back with the conditioner. See y'all guys in a few. This is what I do. See? Get the front, comb it with my hand, my finger comb. Look at them curls popping. Them curls be popping. I'm coloring my hair too, probably next week. But yeah, this is what I do to wash my hair. And I use the Design Essentials sulfate-free shampoo. And I'm getting ready to wash this out and use the sulfate-free conditioner, and I'll be right back, guys.